She's from my neck of the woods. I don't know, I'm trying to play maybe more serious. Everything I do is just based on my mood that day. So, you know, actually doing this and some video has helped open me up a little bit. But it's like these are the thoughts I have like every day, you know, because I realize I can be my own friend more than enemy. But I actually wanted to read a little story I just saw on the internet or on Facebook, and it sort of boiled my blood a little for a certain reason, okay? And this is why I don't know whether I'm always going to be doing this. I like to speak if it's about maybe activism. You know, I like to be around people that are doing things too, you know? Because I feel like I can just speak and say what I feel, but then maybe if something doesn't happen after it, sorry, this might sound a little confusing. I've been not a lot of sleep this week, and I apologize. But this is, I call it maybe an underdog story, which I've also felt. And so it said something about a Dancing with the Stars star. I don't really watch these shows because, you know, like Michael Jackson said, some of these people don't really care about us. If you're different than people, you don't wear the right clothes, you're a different size, you're in the suburbs. And I'm at the point where I'm like sick of it, you know? And I even, the fact that I stand up to my own family about the inner discrimination of just being like different is it can be hard because there's the people that are supposed to supposedly love you, you know? So it says there was a $6 million suit by a Down syndrome girl after a controversial internet meme posted on Facebook. And I thought, maybe, what did they maybe just put her up in a nice picture? Or was it about Down syndrome? Not necessarily. And actually, I'm all for this girl. And if I met her, I would be like, you're my hero. Because, you know, some of these people should be sued, and I'll tell you why. You might agree or maybe you're not. But it said, she suffered a severe emotional distress and accuses him of defamation and invasion of privacy. And CBS News was also posted in this suit. You know what it was about? She was at a baseball game back in 2008 when a stranger took her photo drinking a soda. And then that person later posted the caption, "Everything that is wrong with America." You know why? I didn't even see the picture, but I could tell it's probably just because she's heavy, you know? Or just because she's a bigger girl. They decided that let's make fun of her and let's say that's what's wrong with America because she's drinking soda or something. You know, and this is about me in 2014, but then the guy, you know, these, you know, so stars that are also on shows because they get lucky. I mean, yeah, they have talent, but I don't care about people who think so much of themselves that they're willing to just put people down because they're different. And he wrote, "Letting your kid become obese should be considered child abuse." And that just effing made me mad. I don't even want to say the bad words, but if I was like not even, I would say some really bad words right now, because I should say, well, people shouldn't let a guy like you, Val, or whoever, be an asshole to people. And you know what? You know, that's what's wrong with America, is that, or with a lot of countries, is that we just want to hate people for being different. You know, there's a war on obesity, war on drugs, but where's the help? Where's the healing? We put people in prison. Just because we're poor, or some of us are struggling, because we're not always eloquent, we're treated like shit, and I'm tired of it. And that's maybe why I'm up here today. You know, people might look at me as crazy, but you know what? You just watch like a movie like The Big Short, watch even documentaries, the whole system is messed up. And I'm sick of seeing people, I'm like, you know, the same people who want to talk down about obese people are the same people who are getting paid by Coca-Cola and Pepsi, okay? You know? I mean, why don't you think about that, you know? So when they want to say, so I'd say to that girl, yeah, sue the heck out of them, and maybe sue some of these companies too that even I became addicted off to, you know? Or we sometimes like sugar, okay? But just because you can see it on someone and not see it on someone else isn't fair. Why we give a pass to, you know, the guy from 3 1/2 Men or whatever, you know, I'm not even going to judge them. But those same people want to judge us, you know, just because you can see our addiction or whatever it is. So Sorry, that's my rant for today. But I mean, I'm actually like, I like to post these type of things and get involved with people, and I say, sue the hell out of them. If this goes to somebody or I send it to someone, I'm like, I want to meet the guy from Better Call Saul because I know that needs friends to be a lawyer like them. That's what I want to do.